EA Sports welcomes you to the Bristol Motor Speedway for the running of today's Sharpie Professional 250. At the start of today's race, nearly half of this track's half-mile surface will be taken up by these NASCAR Busch Series race cars. With track space at a minimum here at Bristol, we're sure to see some aggressive driving and our fair share of flared tempers. Here at Bristol, alliances can become grudges and heroes can drop to zeros in an instant. So what soap opera does Bristol have in store for us today? We won't have to wait long to find out. The command to start engines is just moments away.
Let's see how they'll line up for the start. On the front row, the number 46 car and the number 33 car. Row 2, the number 102 car and the number 27 car. On the third row, the number 82 car and the number 14 car. Row 5, car number 124 and the number 2 car. On the sixth row, the number 20 car and the number 21 car. Row 7, the number 137 car and the number 66 car. Starting from row 8, car number 168 and the number 2 car. Row 9, the number 32 car and the number 109 car. On row 10, car number 152 and the number 8 car. Row 11, the number 107 car and the number 9 car. On the 12th row, the number 119 car and the number 25 car. Row 13, the number 23 car and the number 39 car. Starting from row 14, the number 86 car and the number 5 car. Row 15, car number 112 and the number 17 car. On row 16, the number 22 car and the number 135 car. Row 17, the number 10 car and car number 116. On the 18th row, the number 139 car and the number 12 car. Row 19, the number 83 car and the number 63 car. Starting from row 20, car number 108 and the number 106 car. Row 21, the number 131 car and the number 18 car. And rounding out the field, car number 134.
Start your engines! One down, side. Clear. The 139 car, get outside. 5 laps to go. Clear on either side. Got one outside. Clear on both sides.
Hello, race fans. EA Sports welcomes you to the Lone Star State. Texas Motor Speedway is the place for today's exciting NASCAR Busch Series event, the O'Reilly 300. We couldn't ask for a better day, and track conditions are absolutely perfect. Look for some extremely fast laps early on as these drivers set the pace quickly. Pull up a seat and kick off your boots. Busch Series racing is next.
Now let's take a look at the starting lineup. On the front row, the number 46 car and the number 37 car. Row 2, the number 10 car and the number 5 car. On the third row, the number 14 car and the number 17 car. Row 4, the number 2 car and the number 9 car. Starting from row 5, the number 32 car and car number 112. Row 6, the number 107 car and the number 2 car. On row 7, the number 8 car and car number 116. Row 8, the number 25 car and car number 152. On the ninth row, the number 39 car and the number 135 car. Row 10, the number 82 car and the number 66 car. Starting from row 11, the number 60 car and the number 139 car. Row 12, the number 131 car and the number 106 car. On row 13, the number 27 car and car number 124. Row 14, the number 33 car and car number 108. On the 15th row, the number 22 car and the number 109 car. Row 16, the number 23 car and the number 83 car. Starting from row 17, the number 63 car and the number 119 car. Row 18, the number 18 car and the number 137 car. On row 19, car number 168 and the number 86 car. Row 20, the number 12 car and number 102. Row 21, the number 21 car and the number 20 car.
Gentlemen, start your engines!
Clear all around. Number 5 took the lead last lap.
Over.
keep it up.